this way. If it works, I mean, it helps you like sit forward in the channel and it shows you how to like grow.
Oh, I got this one called YouTube's. I think it's called YouTube Studio.
Yeah, I got that too.
Or it's some YouTube growth. It's something. Something to do with YouTube. No, it's called YT Tracker, and it lets you it tracks everything you got, and it lets you set up a like somebody just put something in my chat. But it says monetized. It'll show you when your shit's monetized. It's got your dashboard. It's got your progress.
I'm about to download that right now.
And then you can, what we were saying, you can also do like, what's it called? Can promote your channel. You could do any. You can even do challenges. And even go, if you scroll over, it says video ideas. Just create a video idea. Challenges, create a new challenge. They have a lot, bro. And as of right now, my thing isn't looking shabby. My arrows are pointing up in the right direction than instead of pointing down.
That's what's up, bro. I wish you the best.
Sure, I wish myself the best, and I wish you the best too, because if we're gonna do this, we're gonna do it together, you feel me? Because we on the same page.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, definitely, bro. We're on the same page.
I feel like once you get a follow, though, it's easy.
Shit, you're right. What's it called? Like I said, I started off at 69. As soon as I just started posting some weird shit, the one follower came in. He must have went back and said something to his other friends and shit. I don't know.
Yeah.
He did something. But yeah, I'm trying, bro. I'm trying. Like, right now, I'm on YouTube now. Now I'm streaming on YouTube.
Yes, sir.
Can you
multi-stream, though?
You don't have Bluetooth?
I wish I could multi-stream.
Good shit,
yeah. Yo, ready up, family?
Hell no, there's enough of us. There's too many of y'all.
Really? Come on, bro. You got the best one. Sissy's like the best person to run with.
Yeah, she ain't got a mic. She's level 7.
I feel you on that one. I'm not gonna lie. But look at our levels, bro. Our levels is dog shit.
Yeah, but y'all kind of know shit. Y'all.
No. This is my third day on.
Damn.
Swear to God, me and my one. This is our like third day really on this game. I haven't been this, like all these other bitches, they might have this game updated. I don't have shit updated on here.
I'm escaping.
I'm not. There's no way. There's no way I'm escaping. I'm beyond. You might. I'm not. There's no way in hell I'm escaping.
I'm gonna go out there, man. I have to target you again. I'm sorry.
It's okay, bro. Do what you gotta do.
Bro, and I guess what I see, there's other things I was doing today too. I just found out if you stay on the rope and don't move, the rope lets you go on its own.
Which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin.
I said I just found out today on YouTube that if you don't move on the rope and try to escape, the rope lets you escape on its own.
And Mr. Austin did not halt for that.
Like, it'll let you drop on its own. You won't die if you're upside down. You won't do nothing. You'll just drop down.
The search continues in Huerto County.
It don't take that long.
University of Texas student, the sheriff.
Like, I sat here one time. Is this you right next to me?
I'm Julius. No.
I'm Connie. Well, I'm literally standing. I'm sitting here while she's making the dumbest noise in her life.
I'm over here.
Yeah, okay. So you're
are you okay?
Right now? It's about to let me go in 3, 2, 1. I'm still hanging. Look, there it goes. I didn't have to do shit. It just let me go. I didn't do nothing.
What is going on?
Bro, this is like...
Shortcut.
Where are you at right now?
I'm in the cold world.
Alright, yeah, he's near you.
Yeah.
I'm in the east tunnel.
I already got a
fuse box tunnel, found it. Where the fuse box goes. So the fuse outside will open. No, the fuse upstairs, right into the.
Yeah, it's upstairs.
So it's in the house, okay. I was upstairs in the house before I actually went upstairs where the hitchhiker's room is. Shit's tough. Basement storage. He's near me.
I'm near you.
Cause.
Come to the basement storage door. Yeah. Oh, he got me.
I see. He just ran around you.
No, he's pushing us up there.
I think this is what we use back home.
I'm still in the basement.
This should help.
Hey, I'm about to open the basement door.
And I just found out if you hide too long and shit, it'll end up kicking you out of the thing.
Oh yeah, thanks.
So I just found that out today. I'm just finding out new shit as I go.
I'm about to open this thing.
How did this happen?
I just killed you before. Oh, when I found that you could stand while grandpa's getting ready to do shit. Oh my god, they're behind us. Closing that fucking door, bitch. You ain't coming for us.
Shit.
Yep, this is a quick way, too.
Hey, Julie, look over here.
Which way you went? Straight? Through. Yeah, I see.
Yep, just straight, yeah.
How the fuck did you know this
you
way?
Get out. Bro, this way I skipped the last two times. And look, yeah, it's already open.
Bro, what?
Yes, sir. I gotta fit the lock on the out.
I'll let you know when Bull's behind us. Which, they're not. This is a clear getaway.
Just think.
First game, one is a dub? What?
They didn't turn on the car battery,
they done. Good.
Yep.
It's open. Help!
First game on is a dub? Please. Oh my god.
Please! Someone has
bro,
to
bro, we gotta go that way more often, fuck it.
Yes, sir.
We're gonna go that way more, because evidently they don't do what they're supposed to. Oh, they jumped out the window!
Yes, sir.
First game on is a dub,
That's an easy way out too, open.
You must have watched a video online or something, cause I couldn't find a good video. I'm not gonna lie, I love the family house. Cause the retard, I guess the retard that's playing is Leatherface, no offense,
yeah.
Left the lair
Anna,
open.
Anna, don't go back
the other way, turn, don't. Yes.
Yep. Follow the yellow. Yep.
Follow the yellow brick road, dude. Yo, I never even peeped that either. I was playing. I could have escaped last time.
I keep going. Dude.
Stay inside, bro. They're looking for you down in the basement. You're chilling, bro.
Where the other person at?
Downstairs in the basement, though. Oh, he's outside.
Nah, he out.
He's in the lake. Yeah, he's fucked. No matter what. Stop. Yeah.
He's
in the side yard.
Get to the driveway. Escape.
Go ahead. You got time. Go ahead, Anna.
Where do we escape from?
I don't know, bro, but shit. I know we came from the basement door.
We just came from the basement. We hit a right.
What's that over there?
You're chilling. No, you're not! Run! Oh my fucking god, well, how do you know?
They're here.
Oh, you're about to do that some day by day, like shit.
Hey, you
just gotta
help me.
Use your ability.
Stay away.
R1. You're chilling, you're not taking. What's happening? Dude, they are on your ass! What the fuck?
Why are you doing
what
are
y'all turn right back? Turn back around.
You get away from
me. Below. On your right, Anna. On your right, Anna. Grandma got you. Yo, Lennon, go back, you can't get past that. Oh, you're fucked, bro.
I guess I can't best save you
peace,
after
girl.
All.
Anyway. Rest in peace, dog. It's gonna be like that. Come on, man, you know what time it was. We finna escape the next game, too, and grab some more tree shit. I need to get Julie, leveled up. She know what the fuck I'm doing, man. What the fuck? Yeah, I was playing with Kanye. Kanye, yo, I got some shit on Kanye. I'm not even gonna lie. Now, when I pick locks, it's quicker for me. Kanye, I'm automatically Kanye. There's no way you can't tell me I'm not. I'm not switching. Let me do my skill tree. Definitely tell I'm playing. I was like level 8, now I'm level 11. I was really grinding earlier. Go ahead, family, ready up! Good shit, family. Alright, go ahead, Leather. You don't got nothing important. Go ahead. It's always gotta be the Hewitts that takes 5 years to ready up. Yo, Thomas Hewitt. Fucking ready up, bro. This isn't the family house now. What the fuck?
Different maps.
Is there only three maps?
Yeah, I think right now it's the slaughterhouse, the other house, and yes, this one.
I'm waiting for the new killer and the new survivor you said that was gonna come out.
Yeah, Nancy.
Nancy? Oh man. Who's gonna be the wait? Who's the killer?
That's the killer.
Nancy, that's a weird ass.
That's the old lady.
What the fuck? Come on, like they fucking around, bro. Like we trying to play this game, bro.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site.
Texas is a good game, and I also sub to you.
What? Larry said, Texas is a good game, and I also sub to you. Appreciate that. Appreciate that! Okay, let me turn on everything, bro. Comments so I can see shit. Appreciate it.
Please don't let that thing come back.
It ain't me. No. You can't just come after me as soon as I... Bro, I just got off the roof.
I can get through.
Oh shit. I'm in the bone room, bro. I'm saying, I don't know where he went. I went off to John.
Yeah,
Are you serious? She's dying here, bro?
I think this is antiseptic. Should be no more.
Okay, come on. Find it, find out. Trying to get a lockpick, no cap.
He escaped from the basement. Hey, go to the basement exit. Go to the basement exit. Okay.
Where's basement exit?
I don't know. You gotta find it. But that's it. Open right now.
North storage. I know where, why does it get yellow when I come out? What? There's nobody behind me.
Hey, go ahead. We should have went back up, bro.
I am tripping, aren't I?
Yeah,
I see one in front of me, Sam.
Yeah, that's sister. She knows.
She a bitch. She a retard. Okay, retard. Fuck it. There's no way in hell. She down there chilling in the basement still, y'all worried about me. Oh my god.
What's that?
Like, what?
How did
that?
I wouldn't try that. Trippy too, which is common sense is what you need.
Let me turn off.
Thank you.
Oh, shit.
Mm-hmm. Hold on. Damn. Eli, that's crazy.
Some sweats is crazy though.
Yes.
Oh, we just our fourth. No, this is our third day playing this shit. Oh, cap. Let me do something real quick. No, Anna, chill. You, 3-on-3 is not fair. We need a 4-on-3. That, no, Anna, chill. Anna, chill. Room, chill. We know you, he got a mic if he keeps hitting the thing. Turn that mic on, bro. Turn. Yo, Anna, we'll hit ready if you turn on your mic. Turn on your mic. Turn on your mic. Turn on your fucking mic, Anna. Stop, bro. Stop bullshitting. Turn on the mic. Busy playing around. Now we gotta wait for another person to come through. Bullshit.
Why they gotta be
authorities
bullshit,
were alerted
bro?
To Helms Ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread throughout the property. Each one was wearing a simple rope belt, a pair of sunglasses, and holding a copy of King James Bible. No man showed signs of abuse, neglect, or trauma. The sheriff's department believes each man ingested some amount of potassium cyanide, judging from the large quantities of it discovered in the kitchen. No reason has been given as to why these men may have taken their lives, but this reporter just learned of the existence of a manifesto discovered in the pocket of one of the men. More news on this story as it develops. The search continues in Puerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department...
Lord have mercy, bro.
Coming in the crawl space. The crawl space. Fuck. I really got to the lair, too. What? how fast I'll do this, right?
I tried jumping out the window. Like the real movie, bro. Huh. Bro, I can't let a man do this shit. Thank you. Oh, I thought it was 2v1. That would have been the upper advantage for us. What happened? Yeah, I was the only one loaded in the game. Did you ever get into a game? Dude, what the fuck? I definitely got into a game. I was like, what the fuck's going on? I didn't do shit, I didn't touch nothing. Zero in the beginning of the game. In the first half, he had 0 yards. He had nothing. What the fuck? Yeah, it's time to hang that jersey up. AR, Aaron Rodgers. It's time to put that shit up. Let's switch. Let me be Connie. I'm switching mine right now. I'm trying to be Connie. No cap. Damn, he said, oh. Let me be Connie. No? Let me be Connie. I got her at level 9, bro. He's got a level 7. Let me be Connie, bro. Get out of here. Mine's 9, bro. What the Yo, that shit was funny as fuck, not gonna lie. He said...
That's what it sounds like. what's wrong, bro? You don't need black hat? What's up?
Nah, I'll be Sunny. But I got Connie as level 9.
Connie, that sounds like you need a level up.
Nah, Connie just knows how to lockpick quicker. That's what I know how to do better than what I can do on Sunny. I don't have nothing good for Sunny at all. Let me level up this Christmas tree, bro. Because at this point,
no joke.
You didn't see me lockpick.
Oh, got my
I was about to say, the fuck, I went upstairs in the family house and I almost dipped out of there. Until all three of them was jerking off in one corner and came after me, bro. Like no bullshit, like they were right there. Should have just jumped right through the fucking window.
That was a good person, huh? I'm ready to, Logan, you can ready to.
I'm not the one picking locks.
Yeah, I watched the tutorial thing about the control house.
I haven't watched it yet.
I can't. I'm stuck in this thing, okay? It's gonna be over in like 10 seconds, alright?
What are you watching? The tutorial?
Listen, I'm a bum. I just started playing this game.
No, I don't feel look it up, we just started 3 days ago. I'm not even gonna lie to you, I feel the same way you do right now.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
Like real shit, like this is new to us too, bro. Now level 18, that's cracked, bro. Like literally, Anna, you cracked for being level 18. You play this game every single day, bro. Level 10? That ain't bad. That motherfucker was gonna watch. He gonna be jerking off in the corner and he gonna catch me. Watch. Oh my god.
Yo,
that's crazy.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Residents of the Apache Ridge residential development were horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood. These jars contained a variety of body and animal parts, from frog legs to horse hooves to human eyeballs. The owner of the property, 60-year-old Barton Wembley, claims he bought the jars as is and thought everything was just regular animal stuff. Authorities are holding Wembley for further questioning. The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned with officials.
And you right next to me? Isn't this you right next to me? I know it is.
I'm Julia.
My condition. Fuck out of here. Stop saying my condition. Because I can just sit here and do nothing, bro. I don't know where you went.
What is going on?
I figure out if you like crouch and walk, it makes everything go smoother.
Gosh, crap!
Blue box right here? That's a goaded ass thing. I mean, the layer's right here if you want to take the layer.
The layer's
right in front of you.
So you see how quick you did that? My Connie can do the same thing.
This will help.
You don't want me to grab another lock?
I got two.
Alright, now I'm gonna grab the health.
Yes.
Look quick
this.
You go.
Thank God.
You went back down over there? I see it. Yeah. Oh shit. I just found a red and green button and it said to press something. She's still alive. Connie's still alive.
Wait.
Are
you
still
here?
To the left, right? To the left, to the left.
Hey,
I
use this.
Bro. Like, I need that.
They're gonna get caught. They're close. They're close.
Where are you at? Well, I see you. I see you.
Oh, sure.
He went back over that way. I don't understand. How come we run out of health even though we're not doing anything bad? Who's that in front of us?
Your health always goes down.
Let's see where this leads. Just keep your head clear. Eyes open. You can do this.
Well, I guess we're taking the long way around.
Yeah.
I feel you. I feel you. Hey, but let's do it.
Right here. I don't know where it goes.
Fuck, I lost my... my tool.
I got one.
Look right. At this.
I think I know where the valve is.
Get out, okay? You will, Julie.
I think it's over to the right.
Yeah, it's...
Alright. Take this phone.
They could be anywhere.
We are some sneaky motherfuckers, bro.
He's coming.
Right. I don't see him at all. I'm using my ability. I only see you.
Yeah, let's go.
But I got my ability on. Just don't get by Grandpa.
Grandpa, don't get detected. Oh, right in front of us.
I turn my ability on.
Alright. He's right back there. So
he can't see us. He might see my head, my afro. Fuck.
This is my bright ass hair.
Here, get over some. He gonna see you up against that, John. He's over on the left. He's over on your left. Move.
Oh,
hold on, don't move. He's coming. He's beating Grandpa. Fresh,
don't it? Come on.
I can't. He's over here at Grandpa, and I'm in the weeds. He sees me. I'm fucked.
Damn.
Hey.
out of that. Where you at, bro?
He's looking over here at me, bro.
Oh shit, he's over there.
Let's go now, boy!
Bro, where are you at? Oh, I didn't know you were in here, homie! Oh, he got me, go, he got me! See that, man? I didn't know you were in there! If I know you were in, I thought you were in the weeds on the other side of it. Son of a bitch! Oh, you're chilling. Connie must be getting chased by somebody else. Oh yeah, she, like I said, Connie, I should have been Connie.
This wound, it's getting worse.
Like, Connie, you're getting your ass whooped. Alright. They can't see you, what the fuck? Bro, I didn't know you were standing, I'm gonna be really honest with you. Bullshit right there on the stairs. Wait, you got it. I didn't up another valve. You're chilling. I'm watching. Oh. Alright. Box around the corner on this one, shouldn't it?
I hope so.
Oh, this is where, what's her name starts? Sissy. Yes, but even though they're not Sissy, but she starts in this room. Because there's her potion on the drone right there. Alright, you ain't gonna find no toolbox in Sissy, bro. If you found a toolbox in Sissy room, I'd be damned, bro. Honey ass, I don't know what she doing. What's Connie's outside near Grandpa. And she's downstairs. Julie's, you're no, that's good. It's just you two alive? Alright, then Anna got her ass whooped like I did. Bro, I don't know where the fuck you are. I've never seen this part.
Oh, it says exit, hold up.
Loading dock. Nah, that's an exit.
This is a nightmare.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's open.
I'd run, they wouldn't know you're there. It'll take them a minute.
Got this.
Wide open is crazy.
It won't.
Oh, you need a lockpick. I thought you did it. It's open. It's green. So now we know where we're going next time. We're going to take this way.
What's it about right here? Oh, that's clutch.
That is clutch. Now, yup, we're going here next time, bro.
This was hard to get through.
I should keep this.
I didn't know you were going to... Look. I sacrificed my ass for you to get away from that bitch. W man's on that one. Real shit. Get out of there, bruh. It's all up to you. Connie, I know she's dead. She's still alive. I don't know how. Her ass is down in the basement. Oh my god. She's still downstairs. South tunnel. Like, I should have been Connie. Like, why is she playing? Yo, Connie, come upstairs, bro. They've had to escape.
Who the hell are these people?
She in the bone room. Yes, yes, yes. Go upstairs. Well, you fucking around out there, aren't you? Get your points up. Let's see. Yes, yes, yes. Go through there. Go through there. Go through there. Yes. Go through there, Connie. Yeah, but when you distract them, have them come there, when she tries to get there, she'll get caught. Connie, watch it. Bend down, bend down, bend down. No, 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 no. That's locked, that's locked. Oh my god. Yes. Alright, go slow, go slow. Go straight, go straight, go straight, go straight. I'ma guide her to you. No? Oh. Alright. Go left, go left, go right, go right, go right, go right, go right. Yep, 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 go straight, go straight. I'ma guide her, I'ma guide her, I'ma guide her, even though I don't know. I'ma guide her. Go straight and make a left on that little area. Go left, yeah, go left there, Grandpa. Make a right, make a right, make a right. Oh my god. GG's, alright, yeah, yeah, go straight, go straight, go straight. Go over to your left, go over to your left. Go up them, you see that door up top? Look over, look over. Yup, door, door, door. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, she's coming, dude. What the fuck? Go, go. Okay, oh, yeah, yeah. Yup. Go to that door you've seen. Good shit, good shit, good shit, good shit, good shit. Good shit. All right, make a look. Yup. Stay still. Oh, my God. Bro. I'm getting her close to you. Did you go downstairs or upstairs? Alright, never mind. Go straight. Don't go through. Don't go through them stairs. Go, yup, go straight. Push it through. Yup, keep going straight, and make a left. She right here. Go, follow her teammates, be in front of you. Escape.
Hey, Connie, over here. I can do this.
Come on, I can't. Just anybody.
You can hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
My fucking mic was out of my headset the whole fucking time. Yo, I'm telling you, if it wasn't for me, she would have never got out. I literally guided her to you, bro. Like, he was about to go, like, me, she, whoever's playing the game, was about to go a whole totally different way. looks like we're going that way from now on, because now I remember which way you went. And now you don't need a valve. So now when I get up there, now I'm gonna automatically think, oh, let's go that way and get the car running. Or if they didn't do it, bro, this is gonna be easy every single time we
do it. That's what I think most games don't even go back to.
They don't. Evidently, they didn't know there was a loading dock.
Yeah, but
they do. Oh, shit. Bro, like, yeah, but other people, they might know it, though. I don't know, but
I feel like it's unexpected, like people can guard up their heads.
Yeah, they're waiting for you to jump out the window type shit. Like, oh, when I'm really trying to go out the window. Yeah, let me be Connie, bruh. See, level 9. Like I said, I'm level 9. Come on, man.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student.
She was level 6.
The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby community of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
I do. I remember where it was.
The remains of an unidentified male have been discovered.
I don't know. But if it is,
Southwest
trust
Texas,
me, if it's the same map,
a Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning.
But if it's
authorities
not,
have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June.
Family,
all
upstairs.
Of the
victims that's
appear
easy
to have been
stabbed too.
And strangled to death.
No, this is family house. This has to be. I'm in South Tunnel. Fuse exit? I'm gonna come to you. Just stay right there. I'm gonna come. I already know where it is. I see him.
Oh my god.
Shame, I'm in the toolbox.
What are they doing to me?
Look at Connie. I'm telling you, I go quick as shit with them. Same, what the fuck? Like, I'm quick as shit with Connie than I am with other people. You still in the fuse?
That might fit in the door. Just keep moving, Connie.
I'm near a door. Shed basement. I'm at the tool storage. Like, no cap, I know. Let me tell you this.
Okay.
I was on YouTube. I'm telling you, I know this map. Oh, you fucking shut it. He's behind us. go. We definitely go. He already knows where we are anyway. Looking, Sonny. Let's go, Sonny. We out of here, too. Somebody do the car. Should I go do the pick on this? Or do I gotta wait until you do that?
No.
I got it. I got it.
go ahead.
Do your thing, bro. Nah, my power, I used so much of it, I could have done it. I don't know why I did so much.
Yeah, okay.
Yo, Sonny, we about to escape.
It's open.
We out of here. Come on, I'm not staying here, bro. I never win. I never, yeah, we gone, bro. Get out of here. Easy money, bro. Easy fucking money. I was not staying another moment in the car. Two dubs back from God against what you did is crazy. Bro, this is our third day back on. What are you talking about? You're mad, bro. You're big mad. Big mad. Wasn't listening to him. Fuck out of here. Touch grass. You fucking mad, bro. Because you don't know how to play the game? It's comps, bitch. If you don't know how to use them, don't fucking play the game. Damn. Let me be Connie, bro. I got level 9 on Connie. We can escape, bro. I'm trying to escape, bro. I already won the last one. Yes, sir. We're going to win now. We fucking winning. What was it?
You might not have got it because I'm in the chat. He just messaged me. He said trying to team up, left a lot of his squad. His play was so bad.
Adam, what are you... Shit.
Let's do it.
Let's go. We need a team, bro. Oh, yeah, Leatherface. Good shit, family. Sissy, bro. Oh, my God. I hate the way she plays, though. I hate it. I put some fucking shoes on, bitch. That's one. Two... Oh, stop fucking singing when you come in here. Just stay near grandpa. Like, what the
sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Raleigh, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Remains of an unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas.
Said,
a Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of the victims appear to have been stabbed and strangled to death. Although the cases have similarities, investigators have nothing more to share at this time. The search continues. County for a missing university.
going on? I think this is antiseptic. Should clean the wound. To the others. Please, please don't let that thing come back. Just think, there's got to be a way out. Come on, I gotta find something I can use. They're here, I need to hide. Why won't they leave me alone? let them be gone. Are they really gone? I need to be careful. You might still be near.
I need to stay strong. Gotta find the others. Connie! It's me!
Your boy escaped, boy!
Anybody?
Fuck out of here! Fuck out of here! Yo, big dog status. Yo. I ain't getting nobody. Is fucking crazy. Jeez.
I'm fully focused, alright. Same place we already escaped from. Moden Dock. I was still, I went straight over there, and then all of a sudden I seen something. Leatherface had his chance to destroy me several times. They couldn't find me. Sissy? Leatherface, we went like, oh, shoot, retard. I didn't know you had to turn that shit off.
See us too.
Nah, it's a whole team.
I'm not in here, John.
Damn. I look at you. Now, where you at?
So I'm in my own. As soon as you got yours, I got into mine. Here, just invite me. Shit, that shit's ass. That shit's really whack.
They showed you still in it, but. Oh, yeah. I didn't know we're here.
Still going, that's crazy.
Dude, just turn my broadcast off, bro.